John Hanna, and here are the CDTV.net dividend report for August 27, 2008. Lower Lard Incorporated announced the declaration of a quarterly dividend on its common stock in the amount of 92 cents per share, payable September 12 to stockholders of record as of September 2, 2008. Lower Lard Incorporated is the third largest manufacturer of cigarettes in the United States. The Home Depot announced that its board of directors declared a second quarter cash dividend of 22.5 cents per share. The dividend is payable on September 18 to shareholders of record on the close of business on September 4, 2008. This is the 86th consecutive quarter the company has paid a cash dividend. The Home Depot is the world's largest home improvement specialty retailer with 2,259 retail stores in all 50 states, the District of Columbia, Puerto Rico, U.S. Virgin Islands, Guam, 10 Canadian provinces, Mexico, and China. Marshall and Isley Corporation announced its board of directors has declared a regular quarterly cash dividend of 32 cents per share on its common stock. The dividend is payable on September 12 to shareholders of record at the close of business on September 2, 2008. Marshall and Isley Corporation is a diversified financial services corporation with $64 billion in assets. Ross Stores Incorporated announced that the company's board of directors declared a regular quarterly cash dividend of 9.5 cents per common share payable on October 1st to stockholders of record as of September 5th, 2008. Ross Stores Incorporated, a Fortune 500 company, is the nation's second largest off-price retailer with fiscal 2007 revenues of $6 billion. The board of directors of Flowers Foods announced a quarterly dividend of 15 cents per share. This action renews the annual dividend rate of 60 cents. The dividend is payable on September 19 to shareholders of record on September 5th, 2008. Flowers Foods, with annual sales of over $2 billion, is one of the nation's leading producers and marketers of packaged bakery foods for retail and food service customers. Knight Transportation Incorporated announced that its board of directors has declared the company's quarterly cash dividend of 4 cents per share of common stock. The company's dividend is payable to shareholders of record on September 5th and is expected to be paid on September 26, 2008. Knight Transportation Incorporated is a truckload carrier offering dry van, refrigerated, and brokerage services to customers through a network of service centers located throughout the United States. If you want us to feature your company on our future shows, send us an email at support@cdtv.net. For more information about these dividends and other announcements, go to cdtv.net.